can't believe it, it couldn't be happening. Pinch me, girls, it couldn't be happening. All of this sudden success coming out of the blue. I put a sign up right in the front window, an advertisement right in the front window. Stop it and see the amazing new plant, Audrey 2. And the really remarkable thing is that people, they do. Seymo, the twerp of a klutz, finally did something right. Audrey 2 drives them nuts. What a blessing, this wonderful plant should exist and should rake in the bucks for me hand over fist.
Well, how'd I do?
Oh, you went great, Seymour.
You sounded sexier than the Wolfman.
But you didn't mention the address of the shop. How many times have I told you?
I'm sorry, I was nervous. Where's Audrey? She said she'd be here.
Forget about Audrey. I've got 3 more radio interviews lined up for tomorrow, and the Skid Row Herald Examiner wants a picture.
If I had a mother, she'd be so happy.
You're an overnight sensation, Seymour.
Who'd have believed it? One day he pushed a broom, nothing in his news but gloom and doom. Then he lit a fuse and give him room. Stand aside and watch that mother blow. Explosion, banker boom. Don't it go to show you never know. Seymour was in a funk. He was number 0, who'd have thunk? He'd become a hero, just a punk. He was a forgotten so-and-so.
Kerplunk.
Don't it go to show you never
sit
know.
Sit down, Seymour. Chiffon gon' sing for you. All the world used to screw him. Biff, wham, pow, now they interview him. And they clamor to put his remarks on the air. All the world used to hate him. Now they start and appreciate him. And all because of that strange little plant over there.
Observe him, here's a chap. Everything is landing in his lap.
I just cut my hand and in a snap,
whap.
Something out of Edgar Allan Poe has happened.
Zam kazap, don't it go to show you never know. One day you're slinging hash, feeling so rejected, lightning flash. You get resurrected, make a splash. Now you're at the big Robbie Seymour. And with a thunder crash, crash kerplunk, bam kerplunk.